Tracy, baby, you called?
Yeah, look, Dad, we're worried.
I'm worried too. I really want to see you.
Well, I don't want to see you. You need help, like serious, serious help. And if you don't get it, you're gonna be killed.
Tracy, I love you, but you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I tried, Daddy. That's all I could do.
You have no idea what that alien got in his alien pants. You understand? No one knows!
Hey, Michael.
David. Well, isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating. Sorry, guys. This burning hunk of love is all mine.
Brilliant!
Steve Haynes, amigo, but you probably knew that already.
Sorry, your name tag must have fallen off.
Oh, duh! I love it!
I gotta remember to write that down. And to shoot you in your head, you annoying dick. Andreas, taking notes? This stuff?
Whoa! Pure magic.
They should put it on my show. Have you seen my show?
You mean how to dress like a salesman on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
So, well done with our friend, Mr. K.
My pleasure. I love helping our government wage war, especially with itself.
But you made a mistake.
Did I, Cupcake?
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before I close your fucking windpipe? The joke stopped now, pal. You will show me and my team some respect.
Maybe you could define team for me. Is that just the three of you? Or the greater FIB? Or the entire government? Because I'm tempted to argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
Then why don't you start with me, genius?
You got it, pal.
We have received intel that they're keeping Mr. K at the local agency station.
I just dealt with that guy.
The agency is stepping up their questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped-out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this. And that's very important to me. So seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along, kids. See, there you go, Dave. You can teach an old dog new tricks.
Come on. The Bureau owns a lot out in East L.S., Covington Supplies off El Rancho. Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off-the-books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings. Nice car. Taxpayers treating you right.
Question. Is it better to die on an 80-foot yacht with a 20-year-old or a 20-foot yacht with an 80-year-old? That doesn't really matter.
I need you to make a couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Hey, I barely know that kid. He's fixing up my car.
Call him or we'll send some G-men to his aunt's house.
Okay. Okay. Listen to this music.
Michael, this ain't the best time. I'm kind of busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about before? It's happening. I need you to come to a lot off El Rancho, not far from where we met before.
All right, that's cool. I'm in LS anyway.
Now, Trevor Phillips.
Oh, you're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that, so we had him picked up.
That's a dumb move, Dave. Real fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay? Getting Mr. K out of the IAA station. Clinton is going to be positioned across the street, keeping an eye on the proceedings. Phillips flies you in, you rappel down, make the extraction.
And I'm the best guy you got for this.
With you, we've got good leverage.
Great. And you brought Trevor in. We're telling him I'm all cozy with the FIB.
You'll need discreet support. We'll maintain control of the situation.
Discreet? Control? Yeah, good luck controlling discreet Trevor.
You know what? You better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you!
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit. Franklin, come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't bailed.
Whoa. What, am I detecting some sort of, son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen, if you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we're gonna walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
I got you.
All right, and we do this, and they help us spring Brad, right?
Yeah, we'll talk about Brad later, all right? I gotta change. You better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Let's go.
All right, let's do this thing.
We need to go to the agency headquarters downtown. Your new friends are a riot. No wonder you said sayonara to the old crew. Walking away ain't easy, Trev. Sometimes I guess you gotta make compromises. What happened to dying with a gun in your hand? Life happened. Annoying wife, two kids. Remember them? You get tied down, you can't move anymore.
What about your ties to me? To Brad?
Those ties are why you got roped in on this FIB instigated suicide pact.
For as long as it keeps me amused, I am.
I ain't exactly sure it's gonna be amusing.
We'll see. You know, you had me at suicide pact.
I'm going in on the west side of the tower. Get us in position, I'll drop. The extraction point is on the west side of the building.
You fuck around while I'm out there. I'll climb back up this rope and strangle you with it!
Yeah!
Hey, we're looking good!
Oh,
Keep her steady! Keep her steady!
Next, I'll have this thing so far up your ass, your tonsils will be playing shadow puppets. You think we can't do that? We can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about. I installed cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
You think you're impenetrable?
No.
See how you feel when this is 18 inches deep inside. Get the lube. Actually, fuck the lube. Let's dry dock. Who the fuck is this? Terminate him. Close this problem right now.
Yeah, I can use a little backup here.
Get me the station chief.
36 flow. I got you.
Don't harm the asset. He's got some.
What's happening?
Hey, not here.
What the hell is going on?
Room's clear, T. Hit the witch. Get us out.
This is unacceptable.
Help!
We cannot just charge the asset.
Hey, why are we just hanging here?
There's guys shooting at you, Mikey. That's unfinished business. Clean it up. We'll move on, you damn saucy.
I knew you were a liability, you fucking turd.
Hey, I can't get a shot at this last dude, man. You gotta take his ass out.
Shoot the gift, isn't it?
Stop your whining. You're like a chubby, stubbly, hormonal teenage girl.
That's it. Get us out of here.
Whoa.
Looks like we've attracted the attention of their air unit.
You got a bogey coming at you, Franklin.
I thought I had the easy job.
So long. They can chop us down, huh?
Good work.
An attack on U.S. government agents is an act of war. We are clear to engage you.
Mike, but you might want to do something. Think about the choppers before we're blown out of the sky. Just saying.
Oh, shit! I've been found!
Just strapped in, you'll be fine.
Land immediately or your aircraft.
Woo! Hope you don't land on the freeway. Oh, he may be off, but he's still got some teeth.
I'm slipping! I swear to God!
You're good! Sit back and enjoy the ride! One lap! Ground up! Come on, Mike!
Fuck this! What the fuck is going on?
Beats me, pal! I'm just here to do a job! Okay, T, take us back to the lot! Roger that, Commander! Hey, Frank! They ain't got their eyes in the sky! You can clear out of there!
Who are you people?
That doesn't matter.
They said they were government. I do home theater. I'm not a...
I don't care who you are.
Then why are you doing this to me?
Hey, hold tight. I got some friends with the Bureau. They'll explain everything.
You saved me. Thank you. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
The Bureau. The FIB. They will make everything okay.
I'm sure. Don't worry. They'll look after you.
The things those people did to me! I'm an American citizen!
Yeah, well, that don't seem to matter too much. Put her down in the lot, Trevor!
Go.
Where are we?
They go easy on it.
Thank you.
Oh, he saved me. Hey. No.
Hey, I said easy. Oh, come on, give the guy a break. I will get out of this shit.
Ha ha! In bed with the Bureau and a new running buddy.
Yeah, he's more of a protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Huh? Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy. Sakes.
We have a visual. Moving in.
Lucky miss! Who the fuck is this?
The guy keeping you out of the gas chamber. Townley's on his way. We need to talk face to face. Warehouse off Dutch London and Banning.
Oh, we can do more than talk, my friend.
Gotta quit that shit, man.
Yeah, I know.
I take speed mostly, and look at me. Boom! Best shape of my life.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could still take you, sugar tits.
That's because you're fucking deranged, not because you're in good shape.
Hey, why don't you stick to doing fucking crunches and feeling bad about yourself, all right, pork chop?
Hey, fuck you.
You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what you want to do.
Yeah. Jesus. I just said the same fucking thing to my wife.
See his face that last time I popped it. Boom!
Oh, ladies!
God, you're an asshole. You back there. I know you, but you, I don't know.
Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way? Steve, what a pleasure, bro.
Oh!
He reminds me of one of those guys you see advertising pills for middle-aged men that can't get erections.
Hey, Devin Weston is a very good friend of mine, so why don't you watch your tongue? Because let me tell you something, that guy gets more tail than a tail catcher.
I have to fucking remember that line. You, Where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
Yeah, we did.
Hey, what are we doing here, huh?
This.
Please, keep the sleep bastard away from me.
No, Ferdinand, he's gone. He's gone. It's okay, I've got some new friends here now.
This is Michael, and this is Trevor.
No.
Now, our friend here, he claims he doesn't know anything.
I don't know anything. I don't know. I already told nothing. I don't know anything. Please, sir.
You know about the Azerbaijanis?
Huh?
Azerbaijanis.
I do audiovisual, hi-fi audiovisual. It's top man, good price, VIP, you know?
You're a fucking spy. And the asswipes at the agency know this. So I need to know.
Did you tell them, and what did they tell you?
I told them what I tell you.
Uh-huh.
What is this? The house in Rockwood Hills. The man who owns it. He works at the consulate. Oh, that's all I know.
That's it.
I go.
You're gonna make him speak.
No.
You two are gonna drive up to Rockwood Hills.
No.
And when we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down.
No.
I'm tired of these fucking nitwits at the agency taking all the glory.
Let me go.
All right, fuck is all this, huh?
I think it's a good time, buddy. You know, go for a drive.
Wait, no.
You get to work, and I'm not here.
It's Caesar's place, around the corner from your house.
What are you trying to prove? Yeah, the more I see of your boss, the more I like him.
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, boo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo for you. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearth this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises them as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway,
any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the Cash Depot job, you walked your crew into an ambush, one of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary,
or
we stumbled on the Cash Depot job, Brad went down, you went down. Trevor got away. The FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there, Trevor made you right away. The second he saw you.
You remember after the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news. The man who killed Michael Townley.
Yeah, I was quite a trophy. A good head to hang on your wall.
Back then, sure. Not now.
This is bullshit. This place, Davey, they've been shooting the real cunts of suburbia here the last few weeks. No way that's your guy.
Shit. You are kidding me. I'll call Steve.
Wrong house. This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't want to silence him just to make sure?
If we're silencing someone, we're silencing the right someone. Get me another address.
Cut.
Hey, you want a coffee?
Can I get you anything?
Turns out that was the wrong Azerbaijani. We need a new address from Mr. K. Choose your instrument and go to work on it.
Where do we start, eh, buddy?
Wait! What are you talking about, the wrong guy? No! Who do you want? Just tell me what you want, man? Please, look at me, please.
There'll be plenty of time to try all of them.
I don't need the jumpstart! I am ready to talk!
Not the clips!
Don't zap me! No! Please! Whoa! No! Come on!
You can't!
Turn him off! Not that! No!
Not the clip!
We need him, Mark!
I think he's getting a stiffy!
Mr. Phillips, ask him about Tahir Javan.
Why didn't you ask me? I know Tahir. I did his home theater. He lives in Chumash, right into the Western Highway.
Oh. That wasn't so tough, was it? Huh?
Did you get that? Did you hear him? Lives in Chumash, the Western Highway.
Chumash, you're driving. Remember, terror does not take coffee breaks.
What a dick. So how are Steve and Trevor getting along?
Seems like a productive relationship.
You know, like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of him.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you anymore.
Right. And what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job, no casualties. There were more eyes on that town than there needed to be.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad, who he thinks is locked up in high security and not, well, not 6 feet under in a grave marked Michael Townley. The trainees write them. It's a good exercise.
Yeah, the fuck. How'd that get started?
A few years ago, a letter came to the federal prison system addressed to Brad. Wasn't signed, but it gave a P.O. box in Sandy Shores. I played the part of Brad, and we started a correspondence.
Yeah, thanks for telling me, Davey.
I was doing you a favor. Didn't think you'd want to know he was in the same state.
Yeah, so now what? I just sit back and hope he doesn't figure it out?
It's worked so far.
He's a time bomb, Dave, and you fucking know it.
This'll do.
All right. Find out who we're looking for.
Yeah, we need a description of the target.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Loosen him up.
Oh, no, no, please. I tell
what?
You what you
loosen
want to
him
know.
Up!
No, please.
Can you please get to work on this guy?
Tahir? What do you need to know? Tell me!
The anticipation is always worse.
Really? Oh. No, you can't. No. No. Be gentle.
Dead arm.
Hey. Now? Huh? Now you ready to talk?
I've been ready to talk since the day I got kidnapped 6 weeks
That's
ago.
That's what we were afraid of.
No, I'm even
so,
more
yeah, this guy we're after. What does he look like?
Average build.
Come on.
Average height. Middle age.
Yeah. It sounds like you're stalling. This better be enough. Middle age, middle height, middle build, whatever. He's dark. Okay, he's Azerbaijani, for God's sakes. Look around. That enough for you?
We're live.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
Fuck do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know. What's one look like?
They look Eastern.
Half this town looks Eastern, Davey. You got the fall of the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
That ain't gonna cut it, my friend.
Shit, I let me think. I...
Sorry, too late. Trevor, show our contestant what he's won today.
I remember. Woo!
Free dental work. Ah, aren't you a lucky boy?
I just had them lasered. Are they sterilized? My teeth!
Oh, he was a tough SOB, that little guy.
Shit! That hurts so hard!
So what have you got for us? Hmm? We need Trev to shake up your memory again?
No, please. He's got beard.
He's got beard. Uh-huh.
No.
I think you're making this up.
No, I'm not.
Huh?
No.
Yeah?
I'm telling the truth.
Bushy beard? Got any beardy types at this party? Huh? Because that's all Mr. K's given us.
No.
You know, I'm thinking maybe we ought to just take two bullets and put them in our informant and just call an airstrike on Chumash Beach.
We're back in. Give me some eyes.
Who am I looking for?
Steve saying beard. What do you got?
Anything specific, or is some stubble gonna cut it?
Let's start at Mountain Men, and we'll work our way down until someone fits the profile.
Well, there's a few beards at this party. Vinewood's full of weak chins. Place is famous for it.
Damn. Beards are in fashion in Chumash. Land of beach hipsters. We need more.
It's gonna be a long day until you give us some intel on our target.
He's got beer. He smokes like a fucking chimney.
I don't know. Trev, maybe one more time? Just to be sure.
No, please, no. I told you, he smokes. That's all I know.
They'll be doing this shit at elementary schools in no time.
It's legal, bro. Legal.
It's a torture. It is. I was wrong. My mom. I was wrong. Oh, say this. I got blood in my mouth.
I don't see what all the fuss is about personally. Let's get him upright. Well, that's what happens when you put the body through the ringer. I'm taking a shot of this after him.
I'm still here.
Mr. K. Mr. K.
I don't know anything, please.
Okay.
He chain smokes. And he's left-handed.
What's that?
He chain smokes. And he's left-handed.
Ah, okay. Any of these bearded guys at the party smoke cigarettes, Mr. K says he smokes like a pack of two a day.
Redwood cigarettes?
Thank you, Mr. K.
Steve's telling me he chain smokes Redwoods.
It ain't the cigarettes that'll kill him. It's the guys who put the warnings on the packets you should worry about.
And he's left-handed.
Oh, now I get it. You're telling me to assassinate a guy because he's got facial hair, a cigarette, and he's left-handed.
I'm telling you to assassinate a guy because he's a threat to national security. The rest's details.
Ah, I see someone. He fits the profile. Yep, fits it all the way. I got a good feeling. Well, as good as you can get while clipping a guy who probably don't deserve it. Now I'm taking the shot.
You missed. He's on the move. We need to take him here. Hit him on the fly. Don't let him leave the building. This is a shit show, Michael. He's gone. That was our opportunity, and we royally screwed it. Steve, it's over. I'm telling you to assassinate a guy because he's a threat to national security. The rest's details.
Ah, I see someone. He fits the profile. Yep, fits it all the way. I got a good feeling. Well, as good as you can get while clipping a guy who probably don't deserve it. And now I'm taking the shot. Davey, I got someone. Definitely a lefty. Redwood smoking, bearded, maybe. Could be. Used to be. Azerbaijani.
Good enough for me. Steve, it's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work, the pair of you. Now, I got a racquetball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set.
What the fuck do you want me to do with him?
I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh, come on, please.
Shut up!
That's a sport. Let's go. Come on.
Wait a second, Mr.
Fuck, let's just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-Man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
What? You just tortured me.
Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go. Get up. Come on, up the fucking stairs. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Come on. Let's go. All right. You got a flight to catch. Okay? Let's get you to the airport. Oh, safety first. Hey, how's your mouth?
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kinda.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want to go home. I want to see my family.
No. You have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
I do. They're in the morning wood. I love them very much.
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Just take me home.
I'm taking you to the airport. You're gonna get on a plane. You're flying a long way from this country, and you're gonna spread your message.
I don't have a message!
You're a torture advocate!
Advocate?
The media and the government would have us believe that torture is some necessary thing. We need it to get information, to assert ourselves. Did we get any information out of you?
I would have told you everything!
Exactly! Torture's for the torturer, or the guy giving the orders to the torturer. You torture for the good times! We should all admit that. It's useless as a means of getting information.
I'm feeling lightheaded.
Sometimes you torture for the torturee, but only if they're prepared to pay.
I am very unwell.
Departures. No one drives me to the airport. Here we be. Run! You're free!
Oh, what? But my family's here.
Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here, all right? Now look, trust no one, all right? You're alone now.
Really?
Yeah, really. Now let's go. Fuck off. Come on.
Okay.